New at 11, a lost symbol of love and commitment found just in time for Valentine's Day.
And a Lancaster County couple has a good Samaritan to thank for it. News 8's Pete Muntean has this story you will only see on News 8.
Mike Straub is a man on a mission.
I come out here as much as I can.
He usually doesn't find much of value here in Akron's Roland Park, but Tuesday, it was a whole different story.
I've never really found a gold ring before. This is my first one.
Tried it on, and I'm like, oh, this is so pretty.
Mike's wife, Jamie, always jokes to her husband that he should find her a ring with his metal detector, and he finally did.
And I said, we have to find out who this ring belongs to.
And after searching the internet and just one phone call, Gloria Novacek knows everything about the ring Mike found in the park, except where it's been for 20 years. She looked everywhere after losing it on a stroll with her husband and their baby, who is now 28.
It was just amazing that somebody found it after all that time and under the soil, 5 inches down. What are the chances?
The ring is her husband's wedding band. They exchanged them back in 1976, and Gloria will give it to him again this Valentine's Day.
Just strangers calling me with something of mine that they want to enrich me with, you know, it's very special.
To actually know that they're still here and to give them back is rewarding.
It's like they haven't been together for such a long time, you know. There's two.
For now, Mike will keep looking in that park, hoping to find one more ring and make his own bride happy this Valentine's. In Akron, Lancaster County, Pete Muntean, News 8.
Well, Gloria Novacek says her husband works the second shift, so he's not watching tonight, so let us keep their secret until Tuesday.
That's right. If you know them, nobody tell. It's important. That is News 8's First 11 at 11.